The United Nations Development Programme estimates that between 10 to 20% of the funds spent on public procurement is wasted on corruption and bribery globally. Uganda is even worse. The Inspectorate of Government report estimates that a total of 614 million shillings was lost to corruption in public procurement in 2019 alone.
Professionalization promotes high ethical standards such as transparency, accountability, and integrity, which are critical in managing public funds, preventing corruption, and objectively dealing with various stakeholders in procurement processes. Two, it equips the procurement cadre with the skills and knowledge to conduct procurement activities efficiently and effectively.
This was about 2% of the total government spending that year. The PPDA executive director says they have taken initiatives like rolling out electronic procurement and collaborations with civil society across the country to curb corruption in public procurement.
We have put a monitoring system, a web-based monitoring system on the phone. If you are supplying, say, agricultural inputs, say goods, in a village in Koboko, then this village monitor can even take a photo and say, this is a good that costed the government maybe 500,000. And then we can see it in the system. And then we can analyze and say, is there value for money? Was there irregular corruption involved in this contract?
An estimate of 60% of Uganda's annual budget is spent on public procurement, but this continues to be riddled with corruption. The earlier this is fixed, the better the services for the ordinary taxpayer. Story by Benan Ojambo for the news.